Hi everyone, this is Kara Zeller, licensed nutritionist, back for another product review video. In this video, I'm going to be analyzing the new Cave Shake that I found at our local health food store this morning. It is a keto, paleo, and vegan friendly shake, and let's see what's inside. Organic coconut milk, organic vanilla extract, sea salt, stevia, and guar gum. So the last ingredient, guar gum, if you're not familiar with, it's a thickener. So instead of just being like a milk taste, it's more like a yogurt where it's a little thicker. The stevia is a natural sweetener, so it will taste sweet, but the rest of the ingredients sound to me like it's organic coconut milk. So this product was close to $7, and you can purchase coconut milk for a lot less. The ingredients, the nutrition facts label shows that there's 320 calories per serving, and this actually contains 1.5 servings. So 320 plus half of 320, 160, so you're about 480 calories in this one drink. So it's super high in fat. There is virtually very low in carbs, so it's 5 grams per serving. So if you factor in that you're probably gonna take the entire container, that's 7.5 grams of carbohydrates and about 3 grams per serving of protein. So it's very low in protein, just super, super high in fat. That's why it's keto friendly and there's no animal products. So that's why it's vegan. And again, no grains, dairy, or legumes. And that's why it's paleo friendly. However, is it really worth your money? $6? I would think not. Sorry, it's a great thing to take on the go if you need to grab and go, but you can simply drink some organic coconut milk for far less money. So here you go, that's the truth. Signing off, Kara Zeller. Enjoy the rest of your day. Thanks for watching.